Welcome back to the Smart Living program of this month. Clean India, Green India. Smart Living program is a unique initiative by Sri Chaitanya School, the most proven tool to incorporate life skills in children. The word smart itself is indicative of the main objective of this program. SMART is the acronym of the goals to be achieved by the program. Yes, stands for self-discipline. M stands for moral responsibility. A stands for awareness of health. R stands for responsibility towards society. T stands for technological advancement. So far, the program has a very deep effect on the minds of our students, parents, staff and general public. This is evident from the responses we are getting from all the corners of the nation to every program that we take up as a part of the Smart Living program. You know well that this month we have taken the theme of Clean India, Green India. Nature has a wonderful soothing effect on human mind. When we see the roaring waterfalls appearing milky white in their rush to reach their destination, we are reminded of our own life's journey. We work with full force at the beginning of any career, and when we reach the takeoff stage, our journey becomes calm and steady. Nature has a plethora of life in it, along with thousands of plant species. It has a wide variety of animal life. These animals are very happy and satisfied with the care of nature, play joyfully, enjoying every moment with their offsprings. In spite of their vicious nature in hunting, they feel secure in the lap of nature and spend happy moments with their families. Some of them develop close association with men. The man is successful in creating a trust in them. They offer themselves to man as the most enjoyable playthings for him. To them, man has won their world. As long as man has a concern to their well-being. Animals, just like man, live in herds in the jungle without any fear of encroachment and exploitation. This continues until the moment a selfish mind focuses on making money out of their beauty or strength. If this happens, all the tranquility of life in those innocent creatures is disturbed. Those animals which spend their lives forgetting even the natural rivalry becomes most tragic, and it shows a direct effect on man. Unfortunately, man is forgetting this delicate link. The brighter spots are when some of us try to make it comfortable for the birds and the animals to live in peace, to the extent of their abilities. But this work has to grow enormously. The result is ultimate joy to the human mind. The secrets of nature are connected to only those with aesthetic sense in them. Mingle with the nature and watch the nature showing its dramatic influence on the human life. Hence, this theme of Clean India, Green India throws light on protecting the nature, growing the nature and drawing benefits from nature. Endangered species. When man forgot this duty, many creatures ended up in extinction, and many of them are facing the danger of extinction. Let us now have a look into the endangered species around the world. As anyhow, we cannot bring back those dinosaurs and mammoths which disappeared once forever. Let us try to create the favorable habitat for these endangered species. Here is some data about the forest cover in India and endangered species over the world. Have a glance over it. Let us not encroach their habitats so that they can live their own lives in peace, unknowingly helping the mankind in maintaining the most complicated balance of life on earth. When we plant more trees, when we grow the size of forests, it not only increases the size of wildlife, it also brings us enough water to grow food for the mankind. foresters start giving us abundant water in the form of rains. All we can see around is a lush green surrounds. Providing us with enough food resources, it is also a feast to the eye, which we are missing profusely nowadays. Water. The life of the earth will be recreated and flows once again on the breast of the earth, ready to exercise its magical effect on man. For this to happen, the forest area has to increase with the simultaneous growth of plant life in the surrounding of human habitat also. Hence, the slogan, "Each one, plant one." On this occasion, Sri Chaitanya School announces its Green India Challenge to the world. We request all of you to respond to this challenge by growing a tree as your contribution to our challenge. Each one, plant one.